What's good, y'all? This is Dez back on that video, you know what I'm saying? Should you be tired of this video, I'm be doing yet another 1,000 ways to die reaction video. And this one is called Teabag, you know what I'm saying? So I'm taking my whole personal opinions on it, so if you're interested, definitely keep watching. Now, just about the name of it, like, I don't think they talk about that kind of teabag, you know what I'm saying? So when I seen that, I was like, whoa, wait a minute. You know what I'm saying? So, my guess is it had to be an actual tea bag, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if the person was drinking a tea and accidentally swallowed it or, you know what I'm saying? I don't know, you know what I'm saying? But, that's a hell of an attention getter. I can give you that, you know what I'm saying? But I was like, I don't think it's that kind of tea bag, you know what I'm saying? I think it's the tea bag that you use, you know what I'm saying, when you make tea, you know what I'm saying? But, and I'm just wondering, like, damn, what made it? Yeah, I can't even die from a tea bag. Like, I don't know if she choked on it or she swallowed it as she was drinking tea. I don't know. Or maybe she was trying to, she probably read something and, you know, something like, oh, let me do that. And then, you know, they end up killing her, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. You know, so I just know it ain't, I know it's the actual, like, tea bag that you put in, you know what I'm saying, in actual tea, not the other tea bag, you know what I'm saying? But like I said, I'm just giving my whole thoughts and opinions on it, so if you're interested, definitely keep watching. So without further ado, we gonna get into it.
They
called her Musket Mary. Oh, yeah. Then she got the the Civil War look good. See, this she got it written all on her hand. Yeah, I just did that many times.
The Tea Party movement cuts across all the different lines that make up the American people. Gender lines, income lines, regional lines, a little bit of everything. It's a huge group of people who are angry with the liberal American government. They feel is trying to control more aspects of their life every single day. Hmm. The more
sober-minded political observers... Oh, she's gonna stick herself with that damn... Okay, so yeah, that's what made her faint.
Right
the brain stem
causing immediate death and hemorrhage.
Damn. He fell right on that dude. Just earlier this evening,
he did get a special report. Damn. Mary impaled herself on her bayonet.
At this point, it is being called an accidental self-assassination. Stay tuned for further. Accidental self-assassination. Hey, they have no now, you know what I'm saying? so it didn't involve no tea bag, you know what I'm saying? I wonder why they called it that, you know what I'm saying? But damn. Cause I was like, she was holding the little rifle thing, I thought, okay, your TV gonna shoot herself or she gonna stab herself with the little muzzle on there, you know what I'm saying? So I'm like, damn. Cause like they say something about like say she something happened with her brain and then she clack out. I was like, yeah, like I felt like the way she was like twirling the gun around. I was like, yeah, she gonna accidentally just clack out. But no, but like the guy said, like she ended up having like a stroke or something. You know what I'm saying? Cause all the blood, you know what I'm saying, that was flowing to her, I think it was flowing like to her head, but then you know what I'm saying, I guess there was too much pressure and then you know like the blood started flowing to her brain, so it made her faint. You know what I'm saying? Then. Damn, it's like all the places that you faint. Well, you can't really control where you faint, you know what I'm saying? See, that's the unfortunate part. You can't even control when you fall out there, you know what I'm saying? Especially if you faint, or you just instantly go just fall over, you know? But damn, well, she fell straight ahead. Then she like lay up for it, cause she put the thing right in front of. She like, yeah, back out there. And then it's like, yeah, this is what you would call a self-inflicted assassination. I'm like, damn. You know what I'm saying? But she wasn't even, like I said, it wasn't even that bad, you know what I'm saying? Shit, basically, she was just doing what any other person that's running for something like would do. Like, yeah, she gonna talk the talk, and then if she would've got elected, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. I'm pretty sure y'all know the rest, you know what I'm saying? But, I mean, damn. Eesh. Like I said, it wasn't even like no comment. It's just like, yeah, this is like a damn. But like I said, yeah, that was my whole thoughts and opinions on that, you know what I'm saying? So like I said, like, comment, subscribe, also share my videos, whatever you wanna do, whatever you can do. I'm down with it regardless of your family. So till my next video, y'all already know what it is. I see y'all in a minute.